down 3-1 in the series. They're just the 25th team in NHL history to come back from that. Brent Seabrook, so he gets a goal here in overtime, just the fourth defenseman to score an overtime winner in a Game 7 situation. That's a big moment. What was his other big moment?
Game 4. He only played 12 minutes in the game, but he probably had the biggest influence on the series when he went and put his arm around Jonathan Toews in the penalty box. Toews had taken 3 consecutive minor penalties, was extremely frustrated, and there's Seabrook, a guy that really wasn't playing that well himself, but he got himself going, and he got Toews going. For the rest of the series, he played with Duncan Keith, and he had an outstanding latter part of the series, blocking shots.